Not sure how many eggs are in the cruentatus colony, but the queen had only laid one to begin with, apart from the existing brood that we see. And now it's all developing nicely, and she's recently laid quite a few eggs, which is good to see.